got it when he was six, didn't know any tricks. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, he slipped, landed on his hip and busted his lip. For a week he had to talk with a lisp like this. Now we can end the story right here, but shorty didn't quit, it was something in the air. Yeah, he said it was something so appealing, he couldn't fight the feeling, something about it. He knew he couldn't doubt it, couldn't understand it, branded since the first kickflip he landed. Labeled a misfit, a bandit, cocoon, cocoon, cocoon. His neighbors couldn't stand it, so he was banished to the park. Started in the morning, wouldn't stop after dark. Yeah, when they said it's getting late in here, so I'm sorry, young man, there's no skating here.
I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. Look at my neck, damn. Look at my wrist, damn. Look at my bitch, damn. Look at my fit, damn. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. Look at my neck, damn. Look at my wrist, damn. Look at my bitch, damn. Look at my fit, damn.
My man got a little older, became a better roller. Yeah, no helmet. Killing himself is what his mama said, but he was feeling himself. Got a little more swag in his style. Met his girlfriend, she was clapping in the crowd. Love is what was happening to him now. He said I would marry you, but I'm engaged to these Ariels and Varials, and I don't think this board is strong enough to carry two. She said, bow, I weigh 120 pounds now. Let me make one thing clear, I don't need to ride yours, I got mine right here. So she took him to a spot he didn't know about, some modern apartment parking lot. She said, I don't normally take dates in here. Security came and said, I'm sorry, there's no skating.
I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. Look at my neck, damn. Look at my wrist, damn. Look at my bitch, damn. Look at my fit, damn. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. I'm the shit, bitch. Look at my neck, damn. Look at my wrist, damn. Look at my bitch, damn. Look at my fit, damn.
Before he knew he had a crew that wasn't no punk, and they Spitfire shirts and SB dunks. They would push till they couldn't skate no more. Office building lobbies wasn't safe no more, and it wasn't like they wasn't getting chased no more. Just the freedom was better than breathing, they said. An escape route they used to escape out. When things got crazy, they needed to break out. They'd head to any place with stairs, any good grinds, the world was theirs. And they four wheels would take them there, until the cops came and said, there's no skating here.
I'm the shit, bitch.